Turn it up. Please.
There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
My tablet just shut off on me because it got hot. I know. So, currently I have no way to listen to music. Turn on music. I don't care what you're listening to. Yo, this peppermint just cut my tongue. It was.
Peppermint knows that if you get it sharp enough.
You think that's sharp enough? Your brakes too much. When you have to use them, you use them too quick. That's what wears your brakes out. Am I right? Pavel, am I right? Sometimes you really actually have to use them. But he's got a lead foot in general. Either way, you're a good driver. You just scare me when you get too close to a car. Well, you don't scare me as much as Pamela. Between Pamela and my fear factors, our fear factors are like night and day. She gets scared really easily, and I don't get scared very easily. I mean, there have been a couple times where I'm like, oh my God, Dakota, slow down or I gas. But it's nothing like Pamela. Slow down! You're going too fast! Break! Okay. Puts her hand out. Yeah. Honestly, I think Papa does a better job at teaching someone to drive. I've learned more with driving than him than I probably ever will with Pamela. We're playing cat and mouse with another truck on the way here. Yeah, he's definitely speeding. I say he's probably about going 70 if you ask me. He's probably going about 68, if you ask me. I'd go around him. But that's just me. With my smartphone. How not to summon the demon lord. I know, right? Huh? The uncensored. Uh, back on Titan?
Great question.
Hmm. Naruto.
Why?
Okay. Yeah, that was my next one. Fairy tale. Pokemon. Take your time. There's no limit. There's no time limit.
Beneath the Beginning.
Bleach. Fruit basket. Durarara. My Hero Academia.
SSSS.
What the fuck is that? Kariguru, I think that's how you pronounce it. Something like that. It's the one, it's the gambling one. Kill a Kill. K Project. Dragon Ball. Devil is a part-timer. Fate Grand Order.
Can we name other Fates?
Yes.
Fate Zero.
Fate's Day Night. One Punch Man.
Anyways, the truck we're being playing badass with. Is it One Punch Man?
Yeah.
When you count Sonic as an anime?
Yeah.
Sonic.
Black Clover.
I already said that.
Well, I gotta think of another one. JoJo's Bizarre Adventures.
Oh, I never liked JoJo.
I like it because it's got cringy animations.
Golden Comet.
Demon Slayer. The full name of it, but it's something like Saki K, the psychic pink haired person.
Saki K?
Yeah, Saki K.
Oh, yeah, I know that one.
Castlevania. It is good. They actually added a new season on Netflix. Taboo Mother. Yeah, you wouldn't like that one. Love Stage. You wouldn't know that one either.
Yeah.
heaven's official blessing. God, I should have thought of that.
I just did.
This one's not out yet, but I'm gonna watch it. It'll be out this summer, but it's a Obey Me, One Master to Rule Them All. Something like Nagista or something like that. Yeah. The wizard boy with a bunch of females teaching magic. I don't know.
Oh, that one. Maggie.
Yeah, that one. Maggie. Yeah. Now you're making me struggle. Give me a second, I'll think of something here in a minute. God, what is my brain come to?
Okay. See, now you're struggling.
Yeah.
So what is Anza?
Free! Free!
Oh, free the hand.
Yeah! It was like one of the first animes I ever watched. The beginning. Oh. Killer B.
Searching this up.
No. I'm recording to see who wins. Yeah, let me actually search it up so you can see it. Someone out of Boruto.
Boruto?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of, but all I could think of was the dude's name. Alright, Boruto, there we go. Alright. Sex Pistols. Sex Pistols. Sex and Violence. Man, these are the ones I watch now.
Love is War. That's what I was trying to think of.
When a Yokozawa falls in love. He's my only vampire. And now I'm really struggling. Gintama. Inuyasha. Yeah, that one. Mokusariku? Something like that. It's a yaoi. Oh god. Not Boku no Pico! Legend of the Blue Wolves. Even if it's an anime that's going to come out, you can name it. To hit you with two of them. Super Lovers OVA is Super Lovers. It's two different things. Now you have to name two. Yeah. Because OVAs have a different backstory to them. Give you some time, because I know it's hard to think of two anime, especially after we've named this movie. Mangas count. Mangas count. All of them. You gotta name one more. Alright, if we're counting mangas, Dear Door and Hold Me Tight. I could go on for mangas with years. Back to being everyone. Yeah.
It's hilarious.
Okay. Kami-sama Kiss and Hashi no XL.
In XL?
Hashi no XL.
XL. Well, then I'll say XL and how to pick up a girl in the dungeon.
This one's gonna sound so wrong. Lewd Mannequin. Lewd!
Oh.
And Yoro to Futari. Smoky Nectar and Love is an Illusion. I'm actually naming mangas now. I can't think of any more anime. Mate Like You and I'm a Dad But I Like to Do It. Don't ask?
I can already guess what it's about back then.
Okay, yeah, you can.
That's not a hentai.
No, it's a yaoi.
Okay.
It's an anime, too.
Have you seen that one yet, Becca?
No, I haven't.
Oh, you gotta watch it.
Alright. Uncensored. Phantom Blood, Fangs, and Bitten.
I only
named one. Well, I just named three, so I'll let you get a pass and only name two.
Wait, you named three?
Yeah, I named three. Phantom Blood, Bitten, and Fangs. You already named one, so all you have to do is name two this one.
What'd I say?
I don't remember what you said.
No.
So you can repeat yourself if you wanted to.
No.
Looking at all the books I've read.
No cheating.
It's not cheating if I already read them.
It's cheating because you get to know the names.
All right. Housebreaker. And, I'm in love with a dark elf, but I'm human. That's a manga.
Okay.
You don't want to read that. That's an actual hentai. I said hentai. Had drink in my mouth. No, I say hentai because it's got an anime.
Oh, wait, no.
Yes.
Oh, you didn't say that.
It's like Olivia, like Princess Olivia. That's the name of the anime. But the manga is called I'm in Love with the Dark Elf and I'm Human. Yeah, right here. These guys. I just gave you two. A manga and an anime. Princess Olivia and the other one. I'm not going to repeat myself again. Yeah. We've literally been kinda. We've literally been naming off animes and mangas for 44 minutes. Damn! Cigarettes here are cheap!
I ain't buying you any.
You're not old enough to buy me any.
I'm just saying.
I want to try bison.
Bison.
Yeah, and a carton is $26.99 is what it looks like.
Yeah, who's got $26.99?
Somebody forgot the receipt.
I'll take that and I'll share that information. You'd have to go in and get it because me and Dakota are not eligible to get it. Nashville's are good too. I like Nashville's. Carton's
$28.99 for a carton. I mean for a pack.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how that'd be.
Amanda smokes bisons. They're strong, but they're good.
I'll need that one with you.
Oh, God. And just FYI for everybody out there, I was started smoking when it was legal to smoke when I was 18, when it was legal to smoke when you were 18, and then they changed it to 21, and I'm 20, and I've been smoking since I was 18, so now I've got to get people to go buy my cigarettes. Not gonna disclose who or where we live or anything like that because that's bullshit. And if people see this, they could come find me. Matter of fact, I don't even think I'll be posting this and for another year, because I'm not about to get people in trouble. It's not gonna happen. But I mean, I started smoking when it was legal to smoke when you're 18. And I'm 20. And I've been smoking for like 3 years, and then they changed it to 21. But my birthday's a long ass way off. I just had a birthday recently, so I've literally got a whole nother year until my birthday. And I chose to sit in the back and let my older brother drive, even though I don't trust him. Period. So yeah, that happened. What happened to my carton? Let's see where these go.
No restrooms.
No restrooms, really?
Yeah, he said somebody messed it up.
Oh.
Dark green king box.
What happened to my carton?
I ain't got enough money to buy a carton. If I walk around behind the store, I'd get arrested, probably.
Probably, yeah. Why would you walk around the store?
To pee.
Oh. I mean, we could try the gas station right up there.
Still need to go to the restroom?
Yeah.
Or we could literally drive to the gas station right in front of us.
I'm walking there. What are you getting, guys?
I mean, I could pull over there, turn around, then I could park over in the Valero if you wanted to. I gotta get gas.
Okay.
Or do you want to just walk over there?
I'll just wait these guys over.
Yeah, I can pull over, go over there.
I'll just wait on you.
I'm gonna walk over to the Valero after Dakota fuels.
So he's gonna drive over.
Well, I know. I'm talking about after he's done fueling. I'm gonna walk over to the Valero so I can smoke. It's not a smart idea to smoke near a gas pump. I'm gonna keep this as a souvenir. Someone's gas ticket.
Don't do that.
It won't take forever to get gas. Coda's car feels up pretty fast. I'm walking over to the Valero so I can smoke.
I'll meet you there.
Huh?
I'll meet you there.
Yeah, I know. Here, put this in the car so people can't identify me. Thank you. I'm surprised he didn't notice that first. I'm surprised you didn't see that first. I could have told you that was there.
I didn't know.
You going in?
Yeah.
Gotta use the bathroom too?
No.
Get something to eat?
I got meat. I'm gonna see if they have chips or something. The other place didn't have any.
Ooh. Ooh, Coda.
Get. God, come in.
Oh, yeah.
Feta cube.
Balls. And stuffed animals. I've tried these before to go to the rigged. Chips. What exactly are you looking for?
Just chips to snack on.
Pokies! I don't need those right now. That's liquor.
Huh?
Yeah, I know.
Something. You want something? I'm paying.
$2.
You don't want chocolate?
Okay, thank you. Yep. Nope. You guys just sit right there.
Smoke? Is it what?
Looks mad.
Maybe the one right behind us between the 6 and 7?
Arigato gozaimasu.
Onions for me. Put that down there. And onions.
I love onions.
They're good. They just make me thirsty.
Yeah,
sure.
I think that's the point of them.
I want to get your apple pie. I mean your chocolate pie up somewhere.
Put it in the freezer so it don't melt.
Oh, yeah, yeah, do that. Good, please. If you want some, just dip your hand in.
Trash bin.
And I just close it. We have an extra bag we can use.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, turn the AC on.
Trash bin.
All right. Yeah, but new ports are like $4 a piece.
Why are you the music?
you try one of the meat sticks?
Please.
I haven't had one in a long time. Taste buds change, you know.
Bag. Just reach up here and grab something
from the bag. Alright. How's the meat stick? I haven't tried it yet. I had to open it. As bad as I remember.
You see Falco Boy trying to get you to get the best over a mammal before he left?
Yeah. Harry, you can have those last races.
I don't want to go up the mountain. No. We don't want to.
I've eaten too much. If I'm not careful, I'll end up throwing up. This sounds something like Bleach. This song. Coda. This sounds something like Bleach.
This song?
Yeah.